I implore you, help me avenge my wife's death. Barely a week ago, I left Harm's Folly to go buy supplies as I usually do once a month. What a fool I was to leave my wife alone. The goblins must have been watching me, as they knew right when to strike. I could hear Kayleen's screams from far away. Those wretched beasts killed her. Filthy animals. Had I only been there to stop them. I'll tell you how you can help. Kill those things, every last one of them. They destroyed everything I hold dear. In their greed, the creatures grabbed a jade amulet off of Kayleen's body. Bring me back that amulet so I may use it to remember her by. Exhausted Mine is not far to the southeast. Be careful. Its many twists and turns hide the goblin hordes.
I scour the land, seeking fortune for Gortwog and Orsinian. Someday all will recognize the true wealth of the orcs. You too seek wealth, do you not? May you find it, and may tales of your journey be legendary.
Thank you.
Hail, friend.
Well met. I trust no great harm has befallen you. What news do you bring me from exhausted mine? Then it's finally done. The goblins have paid with their blood, and my wife's brutal slaying is avenged. You risked life and limb for a cause that wasn't your own. For that I'm grateful. Please, accept these gems as a token of my gratitude. They're all I have left of value, but you must have them. I insist. A good man who honors the Nine may visit the way shrines of Akatosh for blessings of speed and magicka. You will be included in my prayers forever. May the divines smile upon you.